Happy birthday, madam. This is Shloka. I just read the essay that I wrote at the end of my internship in December 2018, and it brought back so many memories. And I just want to say thank you for showing me the meaning of excellence, for teaching me to lead by example, by leading by example, and most of all, for helping me believe that it is possible to be idealistic and realistic at the same time. I will always be grateful for that. Happiest birthday, madam.
You are strong, you're fearless, you're courageous. You inspire people everywhere you go. We love you, ma'am. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, ma'am. You have been a true inspiration to me. The most fascinating part about my internship at the Raj Nivas has been to watch you serve people with passion and the same charisma every single day. You are truly awe-inspiring, and the way you inspire people to do better is amazing. Wishing you all the love and happiness in the world.
Wish you many more happy returns of the day, madam. Your limitless energy, leadership and humanity inspires us and drives us each day. And I cannot thank you enough for inspiring us and mentoring us to become better citizens each day. And I once again wish you a very happy birthday, and I pray for many more years of your good health and continued leadership for this nation. Happy birthday, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'd just really like to take this opportunity to wish you a really happy birthday and hope that you have an amazing year ahead.
A very, very, very happy birthday to you, ma'am. I pray that you have a great day and a great year ahead. I will forever be indebted and grateful for all the opportunities that you've provided me with and for changing my life. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am. A very happy birthday to you. I hope you had a great day. I wish you have a joyous year ahead. I also wish that all the goals you set for the sake of Puducherry or otherwise shall be achieved in the fashion that you intended to. Thank you for the opportunity for the internship at Raj Nivas, ma'am. Thank you.
Happy birthday, ma'am, and thank you for mentoring
me. Hi, birthday, ma'am. I just want you to know I'm still so grateful for the opportunity that you gave me with the internship. It's helped me to this day to develop work ethic, and I hope to get one like you. Once again, I wish you a nice happy birthday in this quarantine. Stay safe. Thank you.
Happy birthday to the First Lady Officer, who's an inspiration to a lot of women in India. Happy birthday, ma'am.
Hi, ma'am. Happy birthday. I truly hope you have a wonderful day today and a very rewarding year ahead. Thank you for everything that you do for all of us and for always, always inspiring me.
This is Bharati Kannan. I wish you a very, very, very happy birthday, ma'am. I am so honored and so grateful that I have done internship under you, ma'am. You are the most down-to-earth person I have ever seen in my life, and you're such a great leader, and you have took so many efforts to give us the learnings and make us go through things that would be carried forward for a whole life, ma'am, through during our internship. Thanks to your greatness and guidance that have given many lessons to be taken ahead, and I once again wish you very, very happy birthday, ma'am. And to be said in Tamil, iniya pirandha nalvaalthukal, ma'am. Thank you. Hoping to meet you soon, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am. This is Sahil from Nagpur, Maharashtra. I want to wish you a very, very happy returns of the day. May God bless you, and I pray to God for your good health and prosperity. Thank you.
Wishing you a very happy birthday, Honorable Lieutenant Governor, ma'am. Honorable ma'am, thank you for your esteemed guidance and the inspired leadership that you instill within us every day. Honorable ma'am, please keep blessing us with your guidance and your mentoring so that we all can emerge as young leaders of tomorrow. Thank you, ma'am.
Happy birthday, ma'am. First of all, I would like to thank you for everything, for providing me that wonderful opportunity to be a part of the internship at such a young age, and for all of your guidance. The thing that I admire the most in you is your dedication and hard work, and seeing you strive always towards finding a solution to the problem, which I observed a lot during the internship. Didi always tells us that you're a rock star, and you truly are. So I wish you many more years of positivity, and once again, happy birthday, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am. This is Mahalakshmi, a proud intern of Rajnivas. I'm so glad, and I take this opportunity to wish you a very happy birthday, ma'am. I wish and pray that you're at best of health and continue inspiring a lot of people like me, ma'am. Thank you for all that learnings, and once again, a very happy birthday, ma'am.
Hi, ma'am. People feel that just seeing you at least once in their lifetime is a true blessing. I got the opportunity to work with you, to be with you, to learn from you. So I don't know how blessed I am and lucky I am. I just want to wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, ma'am. Thank you for giving the opportunity to work with you like an internship program. Once again, I wish you a very happy birthday.
Hello, ma'am. It's such a pleasure to work with you and team Rajnivas. And I wish you a very happy birthday. And I also wish our bond remains the same throughout our lives.
Namaskara. Many more happy returns of the day to our Lieutenant Governor, ma'am. It was in the year 2017, in the month of March, when I first met you, ma'am. The meeting lasted only for a few minutes, but your aura and charm stuck me. Since then, I've gained tremendous self-confidence and self-belief. I thank you, ma'am, for all your service to our great nation and for inspiring millions of people across our country. Wishing you a healthy, long and a prosperous life. Greetings to you on this special day from intern Kailash. Thank you.
Good evening, ma'am. My name is Raghav. I'm the current intern of Rajnivas Puducherry, and I wish you the happiest birthday, ma'am. I hope that you have a great day and a great year ahead. And congratulations, ma'am, on completing 4 years as the Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry.
Today is a very special day for a very special person. To the Iron Lady of our country herself, Dr. Kiran Bedi, ma'am. Ma'am, you sow seeds in young people's mind and inspire us to do very great things. Wishing you happy birthday from all of us. Happy birthday, ma'am.
Happy birthday, ma'am. You really inspired me to become a better person every day. I admire you. Thank you for everything. Happy birthday.
A very warm good morning, ma'am. And a very, very happy, happy, happiest birthday to you. And we are so privileged in our lifetime to get your constant support and guidance. Thanks a lot for that. Once again, a happy birthday.
Hello, ma'am. I wish you a very happy birthday. You have always been an inspiration to me. It was an honor to work at your premises. You are a really great mentor. I wish you a great year ahead, ma'am. Happy birthday once again.
Happy birthday, ma'am. Many, many more happy returns of the day. So on this very special occasion, we bring all our hearts and prayers for healthy and happy years ahead. You have been a great inspiration for us, ma'am. You have always been a great leader, a great mentor for us. You have been a great support system for us in all aspects. We always go back to days at Rajnivas and to the lessons that you've taught us in many times in a day. So thank you for giving us all that. And we wish and pray for God to give you all the happiness and good health in all the years coming ahead. So thank you so much, ma'am, for being who you are and inspiring many lives.
Hi, ma'am. Wish you a very, very happy birthday, and thank you for all that you've done for Pondicherry and for us and everyone who's been lucky to be around you.
Happy birthday, ma'am, and thank you for giving us this beautiful opportunity to develop our skills and learn new things. Our prayers will stay with you forever, ma'am. A very happy birthday.
To such a great role model, both inside and outside the workplace, I'm so glad that I can celebrate this day with you. A very happy birthday, ma'am.
Happy birthday, ma'am. Thank you for giving us this great opportunity. Stay blessed, ma'am.
Hi, ma'am. Wishing you the many more happy returns of the day. Thank you so much, ma'am, for providing us this internship opportunity. Word thank you will not be enough, ma'am. I'll be forever grateful to you and team Rajnivas. Each and every moment in Rajnivas is stick with our life in each and every day. So thank you so much, ma'am. Instead of telling happy birthday, ma'am, I would like to say happy birthday, mom. You have been a mother to us. Thank you so much for everything.
It's my immense pleasure to be part of this and I wish you a very happy birthday, ma'am. Thanks for giving me this opportunity.
Namaskar Kiran Bedi, ma'am. Firstly, I convey my best wishes and warm greetings to my inspirational leader, Dr. Kiran Bedi, Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry, on this joyous occasion of her 71st birthday celebration. May this day bring you a lot of joy, happiness, prosperity and good health. May you reach the greater heights in your future endeavors and hope to see you soon as our President of India, where our country needs an audacious warrior like you. May you lead a longer life and the Almighty shower you with all good health. Feeling blessed to be part of this occasion, Dhanyavad. Thank you, ma'am.